Here are some of our on-campus catered shared facilities halls. You're going to want to use your key card to get into your flat and room. These rooms come with a single bed, a desk with a lamp, a pinboard for all your memories, shelves, wardrobe, storage space, desk and a chair, and because these have shared facilities, you've even got your own sink. In the shared facilities halls, you have two separate toilet rooms with a toilet and a sink, as well as a separate room for a shower. You've even got your own room for a bar. This is the kitchen area of our catered halls. It comes with a fridge freezer, everything that you need for cooking, oven, hob, toaster, microwave and kettle, and everything that you need for cleaning too. A Hoover, mop and a broom. Our students on catered accommodation have food provided for them here at the Otters Restaurant. Students are given a daily allowance on their student cards for breakfast, lunch and dinner. Students are given a smaller allowance on the weekends for our brunch-only service.
There are also bike sheds dotted around campus, so if you prefer to cycle to university, then that option is available too. We have an inter-campus bus which travels between our two campuses. The U7 and U8 is free for students, which is great for those who have lectures spread across both campuses.